What's up, gang? Today we're going to show you how to get an easy rock drake egg. But first, we're going to tame a megalure or two. Remember to put your riding mega on passive and to put his stats to 12k health and 400 attack minimum. Now any team that is above 100 or 110, you can do it easily. Maybe you will have a bit of a grind with a lower one in the 80s or the 90s to level him up to those stats. Two or three hazard suits, a couple of parachutes will be fine. For the first location, you will be fine with one meg if you find eggs. And we will show you a second location, which is our favorite for spawning eggs, in case you don't find it in the first one. We bring a couple of megalosaurus more because we are playing a PvP if somebody's trying to try to grip us with drakes or bring a couple of drakes to attack us. And on top of that, we intend to stay a lot longer to get a wider variety of eggs down here. So we will have a couple of switches going. Arriving at the easiest location by far in terms of how you get there and how you can get out. There are three nests in this area. Unfortunately, I didn't know about the third, but actually had an egg, but it was level 15, which is in between where I looked and where I am currently in this nest. My mate told us it was level 15, so even if we found it, we wouldn't have been interested. But this is a really quick getaway, and if you did need only a rock drake in PvP crucial situation, then there you go, this would have been the location. Now if you follow this path to the right, you're gonna find the second location, which is by far much better. It's a lot more farmed as well, so if you play PvP, you gotta be a little bit more careful.